I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss. I'm a shine like glass. I'm a
as I was about to take my shoes off on the rooftop, there I see a girl with braided hair here before me. Just by myself, I go and scream, hey, don't do it, please. Well, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. The girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then he told me he was done.
For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. Are you upset? 'Cause you can't have what you wanted. You're lucky that you've never.
Today's a day or so I thought. Just as I took both of my shoes off, there was but a girl short as can be. Just by myself I go and scream. The petite girl told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. Everyone ignores me, everyone steals. I don't fit in with anyone here.
For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. 'Cause short as can be, then disappeared. And like that, there was someone every day. I listened to the tale, I made them turn away. And yet there was no one who would do this for me. No way I could let out all this pain.
The same pains as me, having done this time and time again. She wore a yellow cardigan. I just wanna stop the scars that grow every time that I go home. That's why I came up here instead. That's what the girl in the cardigan said. Well, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. But in the moment I just screamed something that I did not believe. Hey, don't do it, please. Short as can be, is gonna jump now.